Now I'm just gonna attempt to do my makeup. If you guys haven't watched the video we recorded, me doing her makeup, the link will be in the description below. So I'm gonna go ahead and get started.
Okay, so let's start with some foundation.
Should I have washed my face first?
It's too late now.
Please make me look like...
just...
Ricky Martin.
The world? So...
Is it my color?
I don't even know if it's your color, because I know you're like whiter than me.
Am I really? Am I water? Whiter than you?
Yeah, you are.
That's good. It's okay. I've seen a lot of women wear makeup that doesn't even match your skin. Oh, you put on the eyelids too?
No, I didn't put it on. But I'm just applying.
Make sure you hide all my blackheads.
Okay.
Good?
Yeah. Let's start with some concealer, even though you don't need it.
I don't?
No.
I have
good.
Black bags. Let's see. I think your makeup, or you doing my makeup, is gonna look a lot better than what I did. Because obviously you're a girl. I can't.
If I'm too rough, I'm so sorry.
It's okay. I'm gonna contour my cheeks.
Let's contour maybe your nose a little bit. Yeah.
Sure, my nose?
That's not how it looks, but I can try. I'm not like a big expert in the makeup stuff. Oh, I forgot you used this. For the eyeshadow.
So it's dark.
That's what happens.
What the heck? Why does it look like that? I look 3D-ish.
To help it kind of set the eyeshadow.
Wait, does this come off easily? Cause I'm not leaving with makeup on.
Yeah, you are. There's nothing wrong with you
being
here with makeup on.
No, they're gonna think I'm something else.
And let them think whatever. You're fine.
My cousin.
Because you look good in it. Right.
Wanna do it?
I don't know, we have to see the end result.
Hey, so, you can hide my blemishes pretty well.
You ready? Close your eye. Okay, not too much. Just relax.
What color are you using?
Natural. We don't want to overdo.
Kind of like I overdid it with you? You look like a raccoon. Or two
overdo.
Big black eyes.
What?
That was weird.
Okay, let's try that liquid eye.
Wait, is it gonna come off easily?
Okay, let's actually do
wait,
this.
Something that doesn't stay on for too long. Wait.
Will
you're it come good. Off? Will it come off? I know, but will
you're
it come
fine.
Off?
Hey, come you're off. Fine. No, those look down.
Look down?
Beautiful.
Why does it look? I feel like I can see something.
Well, okay, now look up. Open your eye up. You ready?
It tickles.
Let me see.
Wait, why does it look like it's going down?
Because I haven't fixed it. I haven't even. That's like not. I'm not even gonna do the wings on you, unless you want the wings.
No.
Can you stop? Can I please try?
Wait, what is
the... Oh my goodness, it looks so different.
What the heck?
Oh my god. Okay.
How come I feel like I see something?
Because obviously you have your eyes open, so when you have your eyes open, you can see.
No, like I can see something dark on my eyes. Or is it, I'm just not used to having
it. Oh my god, okay. Ready?
Yeah.
No, now it's this one, okay?
Are you close?
Look down, don't open.
Don't open?
No.
Wait, this is gonna come off, right?
No, it's not.
Really?
Okay. Open. You like?
Holy cow. That'd be a cute girl. Really?
Yeah. Why do you make those faces for?
God, I don't know how to... don't know how I should be.
I can't even.
What are you doing?
The mascara. My, oh my god. You are something. And then this makes it. Okay. That's good.
Oh my god. Should I start acting a little feminine?
Is that the mascara here?
I have to blink.
No, you don't. I can't get it if you blink.
Holy cow.
Really? Your face?
Oh, I don't know what I'm supposed to do. Okay, I'm gonna make a face.
Turn this way. Let's try to do your cheeks.
Oh my god.
You ready? Okay, now the other cheek.
And what is this for?
The blush. Remember that you didn't know about the last time? You're looking good. You are something else. Ready? Beautiful.
Damn, I look sexy. If I was a dude, I'd hit me.
Okay, so now let's do some highlighting.
Really?
Yes. You ready? Like, yes. How you always said. I have some highlight here.
What did you want? I got another. Do it. You're doing my best?
And then let's do it the right way because obviously someone put it way up in the on the top.
Oh, and use a small brush? Oh, mm-hmm. What did I use? The fan?
Yes.
Wait, how'd you do your makeup this morning? Weren't the brushes dirty?
Well, the one that I used.
Open,
just normal.
Hey, now I look like you.
Let's set it all together. My goodness. This is what you did. And you're done. Oh, no, you're not. We forgot the lips.
Really? You don't put lipstick on me? God, really?
Mm. and you are set. There you go. Yeah, tell me what you think, guys. Let me know if it did a good, awesome job or not.
And whose makeup is better, mine or hers? Man, I don't have an upper lip.
Oh, I can make an upper lip. You want to go more?
No.
Look, let's try. Oh,
give me the Kardashian lip.
No, we'll close your lip.
Holy cow.
There's your Botox lips right there.
My Botox. I'd be a pretty girl though, no lie. Don't you think?
Oh my god.
Would you date me if I was
you look so weird with makeup on.
What do you think? You like it?
Well, you look good without and with, so.
Mm-hmm.
What do you think?
What do I think? I mean, obviously I wouldn't wear this out, but you did a good job. Good job, baby.